Wieder geht der Brei nochmal. Etwa Juck. Oh, die Faust. Ja, ich schäme mich. Amit lehet, hogy csak itt van a bemelegítő. Hogy? Ah, ennyi vagy. Na jó. Köszönjük már.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Barcelona, and they face Elche.
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
Well, that's what Christensen is all about. Good read.
Well, this is what we think
for Barcelona. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Frankie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, that'd be silly.
Corner coming up. Playing it in.
Full back.
Pretty simple for the keeper. Dembele. Based on recent form, Stuart, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big...
Derek, big moment this.
He's coming from...
He succeeds in clearing it.
Well, Barcelona can't believe they're not leading here, but they're certainly creating one or two chances now.
Good looking sequence.
No, the bitch is a good thing.
Room to roam on the wing.
This is what I'm about. The whole
pass he had in mind. Gumba. Potential danger here. Mascarell. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Very quick thinking there.
I don't. Schmierter!
Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Gumbau.
Wasn't a beginner to
score. Now, options are plenty.
Yaki!
Real chance!
Ah, no.
Still danger here.
Oh, skis at this! The guy broke up.
Wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And he's fired over the corner. And the problem not completely solved. And a time for cool heads.
Dembele.
Just the challenge that was required.
That one, Marisol.
Gumbau.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal-mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
De Jong. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. It's got to be!
Otto! Ott is Soska, ott is van srácok, hát egyértelmű, ott is van, kérem szépen, ott van, hát Lewandowski azért, hát a kapufa után már azért ott van a gól is, hát nem. Az igen mondjuk, hát azért az a last, azért az egy jó
gól.
Azért az egy gól volt. Én azt mondom, az egy gól volt.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score.
Gyerünk. Gyerünk, gyere, gyere, támad már. A végig, bro, végig vezeti a pályán, jó?
Fantastic
work to thwart the
danger. Can he finish?
Oh, so oh, legalább a teszt, igen, jó. Legalább a teszt, igen, jó. Legalább ő normális.
Who can he pick at? Not all
nah,
that convincing no. Defensively.
Testing
it, eh? Time for composure on the ball.
You. Oh.
And Barcelona finding space on the flank.
Figured. Nah.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
He's
well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia.
In us.
Well, there aren't many better finishers in world football than Robert Lewandowski, and strong evidence of that here, Stuart.
Eddig a Lewandowski lopta.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Attack continues, they're making considerable progress,
and
a close offside decision as they were threatening. He's taken on his opponents here. He's in behind.
What the best I do for you? What
the fuck? And he's having a field day. So underway once more, 2-0 yeah. The lead here.
Yes. Double the bar back.
Now this could really lift spirits. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Stegen was always going to make that save. Now, can the keeper deal with the pressure? Pedri. On a pass that lacks quality. Lucas Boyer. Options in the middle. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, he's admonished him rather than cautioning him.
Well, spot on from the referee. Just he's made it clear. Another foul and he will get a yellow card.
Eshet.
And deliver towards the back post.
Yo,
and dealt with that ball comfortably.
Gabi,
breaking at pace. And a good tackle. Mascarell. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Frankie de Jong. Lewandowski. Pedri. Gavi. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Great opportunity.
A
corner here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Lewandowski.
It's me for it. Fidel. That's all.
Fidel. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Rob the wood.
Pedri. Now Busquets. Shocking pass, really. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Lirola. And simple for the keeper to just come and collect. Well, only minutes remaining now, and Barcelona with a commanding lead. Stuart, how would you assess their performance overall?
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession to cap off a really good display.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Well, most of it today, who are you? Ha ő lecserélem, egy 82-esre a 76-os. Christensen mondjuk sérül. Garcia. Hát most szó szerint miért mondom ki ugyanazt a kóba? Mindenki tudja, hogy én az vagyok. De már.
Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
Zabella.
So into the final 5 minutes.
It was Miekish.
Lewandowski. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Yours,
Fabian. For Barcelona. Trying to pick out a teammate.
That man.
A deft clearance. Jordi Alba. Advantage Barcelona. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Jó, lefújják már úgy is. Rúgd már! Jó, húzhatok tőlem az időt. Ott van!
Let's go!
Vamos!
Szomorú lehet.
Köszönjük szépen!
How would you sum up his performance?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he?